I am Namrata and I was from the very first batch. I'm currently in Gujarat and my journey as an entrepreneur has started. I am excited. I'm also a little anxious and nervous. My experience at SSLP is very memorable. I learned a lot. It was not a very easy journey actually. It was a very difficult roller coaster ride, but I stuck till the very end and finally my dream has come true. As a student from the first batch, you might be expecting certain advice from me, and I can share three major learnings from my experience that can be useful to you. Number one, be patient. You might have a lot of questions, a lot of doubts about your business, but you won't find all the answers in one go. You will have to be patient and eventually you will find all the answers yourself. Number two is be open to critiques and even criticism to your business idea. Somebody critiquing your idea, which is very dear to you, can be very hard. It can be very hurtful. It can be unpleasant. But remember that you can learn the most about your business from those who oppose you the most. Lastly, my last advice to you is stay positive. Being an entrepreneur is probably the most difficult decisions to take. But you need to remind yourself to relax and you need to stay positive. Actually, you need to teach yourself to stay positive. That's it from my side. I wish each of you all the very best.